10 years ago today, Maren and Brandon had their first date in St. Catharines. Apparently, Maren had admired Brandon from afar in high school. But it wasn't until she was at Brock University that she reached out and ignited the flame of romance. Brandon admires most in Maren her ambition, generosity, and affection. It is obviously that this couple fell fast and hard for one another, right from the start.